Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. It'll be a fantastic day today. We're going right back into Anemoiapolis. The word right here. Alright, let's go. Alright, do I have any tickets? Well, what was I doing? Alright, I think I picked up all the tickets here. 40 tickets. How many? I want to go to the movie theater. I have 40 tickets. There we go.
Please wait for more visitors to arrive for
breakfast. Yeah, last time I don't think I finished the golfing area. Alright, can you let me out? Yay! I think that's an SCP. I think it's an SCP about the endless movie theater or something like that. Where you can never leave. I need tickets. There's some, yes. So I guess the goal of this is to find tickets. And open the elevator so you can leave. Is it, how do I get... How do I... Is all that there is? What the heck? No. Let me figure out what to do. There's nothing here. No. I have to spend 10 tickets to get back. Really? There's nothing? No way there. It's endless. I could go down there. Ugh. No more tickets? That's all? Hold on, let me look at all these stairs. Alright. I don't know. I guess I'll use my tin. What? I can't go back up. So what do I do? No, I have to be able to. E. So how do I get back? Oh, that's tricky. That's tricky. So tricky. Ooh. I'm back in the mall. Oh. Let me see if there's any tickets over here. I think I might have got these. What is this way? Tickets. Thank you. That's awesome. Nice. Okay. All right. More tickets right there. Oh. Are you always here? Okay, where do I go now? Lock. I guess I go this way. That way though. So dark you can't see anything. There's nothing else in here. Oh wow. That one's easy. Nice. All of them open? Oh no. Let me go check in here first. And then, like, right here. Okay, I'm gonna go. Oh my god, you're over there now. Stop it! Awful mannequin. Oh no, that's okay. Okay, I see. That one's still closed. That one's closed. Okay. Making sure. No. Tickets anywhere? Tickets. And boxes. No tickets? Okay. Nice. I hate that echo. Tickets. Okay. Okay. Aha. Weenie, nice. It's right there. Yeah, 140. That's not bad. It's over there. What are you? What? Where do I put you? I don't know where you go. You gotta follow me though. Are you guys stuck? Come on. No. I think it's... Let's go this way. I don't know where you should go. Where I came from. I brought you from there. What's this way? Why did it lag? Why is it lagging? What's happening? Do you want this? Maybe like that? Pretty good. Don't know why I did that actually, but I did it. Grand opening. So was it only winning tickets here? Probably. Excuse me? You. Hold this. What's that? Yeah, see? Hold it. Kinda in it though, aren't you? There. Okay. Oh, it would have been so cool if the mannequin's reflection was right there. That would have been awesome. Okay, so I don't... Stop it. I guess I don't bring that cart with me. Was terrifying. Okay. Great. I'm outside the theater. Do I have to get up? I think I gotta bring that and jump on it. Stop. Stop it. Oh my gosh, leave me alone. Stay on the blue carpet. Oh, I can't make it over this wall. Maybe I can find something to stand on. I'm way ahead of you, dude. Okay. So. How do I stand on it, though? No, stop. Yeah. Aha. All right. Now what? What do I do? No. Tickets. 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 Yep. Winnie. Nice. All right. Next level. Let's go. Saving. All right. What was that? Locked. Hit. Can I crouch? How do I get him? Good. Well, this is very, 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 very creepy. See if there's any ticket.
In the spirit of individual enterprise,
Okay, I'm not done with the movie. It has to be at least. Five tickets.
In all express city thoroughfares, the rights of way have been so rooted
and then,
as to displace
10 tickets.
Boarded business sections and undesirable slum areas when
man,
possible.
There should be a voice behind you going shh. When you do that, that would have been spooky. Alright, let's go this way. No, creepy music. Creepy music. Right, let me go all the way down and see. No. Okay. Oh, that's giving me a headache. Alright, I need tickets. Just come over there. Okay. Nope. Nope. No. There has to be more than that. Yes, thank you. And then some more. I'm glad they had those tickets there, because I wasn't sure if I've already been here. I need to get lost. Right? So, the whole point of... This is how I play backroom type games like this. You just run full speed. Just keep running. Don't stop. Whoa. Is that the exit? Another ticket? Okay. No tickets here? Ticket. Oh, it would have been so cool if we saw like a few people in the audience. Alright, so I have another elevator. Awesome. Is there a monster in this game? I keep feeling like I'm being followed, but I haven't seen anything except for those mannequins. Those mannequins are creepy. Alright. One, two. I have to get four elevators. Alright, last one. Oh, more tickets. That's awesome.
Remember, every sale is one ticket.
Mm-hmm. But there's elevators everywhere. Like, I got another elevator right there I haven't done yet. Ooh, another ticket.
Anemoia Sales Group applauds your dedication to sales.
I have a lot of elevators I need to do. All right, let's go down. What we got here? We did golfing already. It's closed. $100 for the family tropical resort. Nice. That one's closed. I did that one already. Movie theater. Are there any more? What's this one? I think this is the free one. Closed. 25. What's this? I want this one. Oh, what the heck? What is this? Ow! Did I already do this one? I did. Okay, wait. I'm back here, yay! Okay. So did you? Let's go here. 100 tickets and I got plenty. Nice. So this is the tropical resort. Looks a lot like the pool. Can I not go in? Oh, it's glass. What is that? Okay. Yes. Oh, I see. Okay. But I can't cross the lines, can I? Huh. But I'm gonna have to go. Not. Like that. But then I don't have enough. Okay. So what I'm gonna have to do is that. And that. Okay. Why? Oh, God. I'm sorry. I'll pay for it. Let's pick it. No, that's glass. Huh. Okay. Next level. Alright. Place is falling apart. Whoa. That's spooky. Observe heat. This place makes me uncomfortable, right? Those tickets? What are we doing here? I don't like the music. Is the music too loud? I'm gonna turn down the music just a little bit. How about that? Okay. What is that noise? Who's talking? Okay. This was laid out with a lot of people in mind. I wanna do it, wait. No, come here. Come here! Can I not pick you up? Darn it. Was I, like, was he talking in the last playthrough I did, and I just wasn't noticing it? I wanna go down the slide. I'm not on anything, but this is great. That's good. Okay. That made my day. Alright. You have to have a little fun in the back rooms. Technically, this isn't the back rooms, but maybe there's a way out in the lazy river. Maybe. Oh, this seems so relaxing. What? That was pretty good. Alright. Well, I mean... Whee! I see. Okay. Getting lost. I don't know where I'm at. I'm just going. Wait, what is this way? There's so many. I don't know. I'm so lost. Oh no. Oh no. Let's go. Man, this is so nice. Wait a minute. What is this? Oh, over here. Let's go over here. There's a door right here. Can I get out of here? Next level. Oh my gosh, really? Wow. Now what? Where we at? Is this even creepier? Stop it. But we can do this. Whee! Whoa! Whoa! See, like I said, you have to have fun in these rooms. I want to go down the green slide. Yeah. What am I doing? I can go up the green slide. It's dark. I can't. It won't let me. Okay. Am I supposed to go that way? I don't know. This is a glass case, right? Let's take this right there. And so I have to go back up, I guess. Jump over. Maybe like right. Yeah. Oh my god. Okay. Alright, don't fall. But I think I gotta go that way now. Think so? I'm gonna see. Plus there's tickets here. Kinda leading me. But now what? Where's this way? What is this way? This way. Wait, what is this way? Is this... I don't like going down in like bathrooms type games because I feel like up is the right way to go. But I might be wrong. And nothing about these pools make any sense, right? They're very cool looking though. I would love to have a pool area like this. I saw that. Know the person. I saw it. I'm going this way. Oh. No. Oh, that's terrifying. I can swim in this game. Okay. I can't get up. Where did I go? Oh. can't go that way. And I can't go this way. That is terrifying. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. Alright. So what am I supposed to do? Huh. Hey, that's on. Isn't that on? It is on. Okay. But I don't think I was supposed to go down here. Hey, lockers. It's only 5, come on. I don't like the creepy noises. Disappointing. Okay, so I feel like I go this way. And then I go this way. See, up. I go up. Okay, cool. I'm right here now. Music. Why is the music so bad? Now what do I do? Wait a minute. There we go. Do I jump on that? Is that where I go, or is that where I've been? I think that's where I've been. Well, one way to find out. See, that's the slide there. Been there, haven't I? Yeah, I dropped down because there was something there. No, this is... What am I doing here? There has to be something right here. None of these pools make sense. can't get it. Run it. Okay. So... right there, maybe? If I drown here, nobody will notice. I'm here. Okay. I'm gonna go... very bright, bright light. Okay. I think that's the door. Hey, look! I'm here! Alright, so, is this... this must be some kind of water reservoir. Okay, next level. It is dingy in here. Okay. It's so pretty. Hello? Oh, what? Flush the toilet when you're done. Bathrooms always- I am not opening all these lockers. I'm just gonna open a few. Man. What did that say? Keep moving. Oh god. Okay. Is there someone in here with me? Yeah, I know, right? It's kinda creepy. Oh god. I need to leave now. What? What? No, 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 no. Okay, okay, okay. Where's the exit? Where's the exit? Okay. Keep moving. What's the exit? What's the exit? What's the exit? What's the exit? I don't like this. I don't like this. I don't like this. Exit. Stop lying to me. I'm still the exit, 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 exit. There's a monster in here with me. He's gonna kill me. Please don't kill me, please don't kill me. Exit. I hate it, I hate it, I hate it, I hate it, I hate it so much. There's two rooms. Three rooms. Okay, let's go in this one. Man, I would be crying at this point. I'd be like, I want to go home. I need a vacation. What is this room? What is this door, though? That goes up. Okay, so that's another level. Alright. Where am I? Locked. Great. I'm in space. Oh, the elevator. Thank goodness. Get me out of here.
Going up.
Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. That was pretty good. That was really good. Was something really chasing me, or was it just making me think something was chasing me? I think something was chasing me. I hate being chased so much. Because I saw that shadowy figure of that person. Alright. Alright. I'm here.
Please wait for one elevator to
arrive. What? Do I have one more left? One, two. Hey. What elevator do I have? I'll do a ticket. Conference. Conference center? Was that elevator always here? Because I don't remember it at all. My headphones wire is all tangled up in my foot. Hello? Okay, let's go. Is this where I've been? This is where I've been. I've been here. Yeah. But I didn't see any elevators. I haven't beat it, I guess. I could have sworn I beat this. Yeah, and then I went down. And then the elevator. Right here. Is that not the right elevator? Maybe it didn't save.
Please wait for one elevator to arrive.
An elevator? What elevator? Which one am I missing? I'm missing so many, but let me go to check. There has to be a place I did not get. And this is... What is this? I hate it, guys. I hate it so much. Okay. Oh no. Why? This is awful. I hate it. Hate it. Hate it. What is this place? Space? Is it space? It'd be cool if it was space. Nope, it's hell. Maybe? I'm already lost. But it's just to keep running and let my intuition take hold. And my intuition sucks. Exit. Thank you. I have a feeling I shouldn't be following these exit signs. Exit. But I'm going to. I'm stupid. Hey, wait, is this really the exit? That was
going up.
Wait, is this? No, did I beat the level? I have a feeling I didn't beat it because I was expecting something to chase me because it's spooky and scary. Get it? I guess my intuition was good. Can I go? Can I go? Go, 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 go. My intuition is amazing. That's only chapter one, though. Am I really gonna make it to the surface? Is it gonna... What's gonna happen?
Hey. Hey, I'm in this elevator.
Settle down.
Over here.
You know, of all the people who went down there, you're... the first person to come back.
Thank you. It's my intuition.
Unfortunately, your knowledge of this place is a liability.
Wait, what are you talking about?
You can't leave just yet. There's a friend of mine still down there. He owes me a few things.
No, no.
I'll think about opening this elevator when he is in it too. Dead or alive. Oh, here. Take this.
You'll need it.
What?
Going to bottom floor.
Wait. Oh. Oh, that was good. All right, that was just the first chapter, but that was really good. I really like that. I like the whole collecting tickets mechanic too. It made it not as repetitive, I guess, going through and getting lost constantly. But yeah, really good. All right, guys, so that was my gameplay of Anemoiapolis. If you want to play, links down there, go check it out. And if you're new, please like, subscribe, ring the bell for notification. Thank you all so much for watching. You have a good day. Good night. Bye-bye.